Hello, everybody. The time now is 1:05. Hello, person. You can see I'm still on my tablet, but I do have a good update for you all. My computer is back up and running. It's all fixed. It's going a bit slow, but that's just because, you know, been off for so long and been getting fixed. So it's all fixed now. So yay. Today is Sunday, June 24th, 2018. And I do apologize for the lack of vlogging. The reason why I didn't film is actually because my camera, I believe, I just need a new battery in it, so I'm gonna try to get a new battery soon to get this glare out of there. Is that better? No more glare? But yeah, it looks like I just have to get a new battery. But other than that, it's fine. I'm just happy to, have my computer back. Yes, it was only 2 days. But literally being stuck on my tablet just playing games and not really. And I'm basically doing what I would be doing on my computer right now, which is playing games and going on YouTube. But on my computer, I can do so much more. I can do way more than you think. I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of the world. The world. Anyways. Yeah, this is me right now, laying on my bed like this. My earrings are slopping around. Because it's a lazy Sunday. My tablet screen really needs to get cleaning. But I am still vlogging. I'm just gonna be stuck in my bedroom. But I do wanna say that I did finish this book. This book right here. I'm having a trouble with this, but the book was called Look Past, and I did finish it, so I'm going to be returning it sometime, probably this week, but we'll see. But the lighting for this vlog is so much better than yesterday, and my hair is all over the place, only because I just took out the recycling a little while ago, and it's like super steamy-ish outside, so yeah. Can we just take a minute? Go. There, all fixed. All fixed. Yeah, you guys. That is pretty much the update that my computer is fixed. I spent a little time on it just doing some things. But I don't want to do too much on it right now. Just because I want to give it a chance to actually rest from being turned on for so long. So, I'm not going to use it again probably until tonight. But that's that. I'm not for sure how long this vlog is gonna be. Like, yesterday's vlog was only 6 minutes long, and I did not add my links in the description. But I might do that later tonight. So, for yesterday's vlog and today's, I'll probably be adding the links in the description later. So just be possibly on the outlook for that, on the lookout, on the outlook, on the lookout for that. But yeah, I do want to show. Oops. I'm trying to show something, but the glare from the window is not helping. But do you see behind me these right there? Those orange and pink things? It's like a streamer thing, and my sister put it up as a decoration. So. See me better? I don't know why I just did that, but. So, anybody raise their hand or comment down below if you've seen The Incredible Twos yet. If you've seen. Oh, I meant Incredibles 2. I meant Incredibles 2. I said The Incredible Twos. I'm meaning the camera's like shaking right now. I meant The Incredibles 2. Has anybody The Incredibles 2? Has anybody seen that yet? Tell me in the comments below. But like I said, as soon as I get my camera looked at and the battery changed, hopefully. If I need to get a new camera, fine. But I really hope that I don't need to, because that was a birthday gift and I haven't even had it for that long. But I'm hoping to get the battery changed, the battery fixed. So we'll see on that. But honestly, this is like an everything update. Seriously, this is not even personal channel worthy. This is vlog. This is like total vlog worthy. But anyways, I think that is honestly where I'm gonna end this, since this is an everything kind of update vlog. But thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you understand and hope you'll stick around. And I'll see you tomorrow.